one of these because the government can't and won't protect you. It is nothing but a criminal organization. Eat healthy foods, spend more time with your family, read the Bill of Rights and the Constitution. America is in a lot of trouble, but it is always darkest before the dawn.